Hey, my name is Joy, and today we're
playing some more. It's your boy Kayane, aka Sidekick Number One.
We're playing some more Overcooked. We're on level 1-6. So, level 1, stage 6. Gotta try to get these 3 stars. We're trying to hold it down in the kitchen.
You know what they say, you can't take the heat in the kitchen, get out. That's what I'm saying, right?
Yeah. You can't take the heat, get the out the kitchen.
Yeah, but you're not
you said it, but it was
the kitty version.
Alright, steak.
Duh, steak.
Alright, let's go, yep. Where's the...
Heck yeah, get that sirloin.
Where's the buns, Austin?
Where?
Over here.
Why'd he do that? Oh my god!
Oh, it's...
That's Earthquake's king!
Oh!
They're taking you away!
Oh no.
Baby,
well, how am I supposed to... What
the hell?
Kai, oh,
can we jump in this game? What dashed. Dash.
Oh,
dash now. Dash. Oh my god!
Oh man. Oh lord.
Oh, oh, look at how brown that is.
Okay. Let's go tip. What we got working with? Gotta get that lettuce.
I don't know.
Come on. Put that lettuce. Tomato.
Then you have need tomato.
Alright, I'm gonna put this over here.
Don't forget about that cooking burger over there.
I see it.
No, man. F that. Here you go. Here you go!
Ah! Yes!
Yeah! Yes!
No! What the fuck?
That's wow.
No!
That was oh my god, it's burning up there, kid.
We got you have like always John.
I'm just gonna put another one on.
Oh, we gotta get the fire.
It's gonna catch fire?
Yes.
Well, we got another one cooking. What else? We need more.
Oh
my god, that's frightening.
Oh my god.
Oh lord. How do you do it? Oh, you gotta keep tapping.
Extinguish the fire.
I'm trying. Oh man, dang. Oh, that's crazy, bro.
Let me put some dice to it.
No.
Wait!
No!
I got the bird. Oh my god!
Oh, this is crazy.
I hate this game.
Yo! No!
What is that? The garbage?
Oh my god! We just need a tomato. Oh wait, here's one that doesn't require it. So I'm gonna put that in. The dishes are dirty. I wish I could throw stuff.
Oh. You just fell?
No, I just jumped over there somehow. Okay, so good. We gotta just put the bun on this mess.
Alright, you need a bun?
Yeah. We'll put it up there in the corner. On our bun.
Why can't I? What is this on fire? Need to be washed or something?
I don't know. Maybe.
That's unusable.
Oh.
You burned our stuff. Now we can't even use it.
I can't grab it.
Hey, you got all the frying pans with you. Hurry up for our orders. I'm gonna just start dicing stuff real rap. I don't know what we
do. I don't wanna like fall again.
That hurt my heart.
So when this burger cook, I'm putting that joint over there with the bun. Like, what was that mess? I need to get some plates too. Like,
I washed the dishes.
I know.
Alright, what requires.
Let's see what we can do.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what is wrong with this.
Don't worry about the pot. Just keep it moving.
I need one at least with me, like.
Yeah, so we can cook the meat.
Yeah. I threw my stuff in the trash.
Oh.
I ain't mean to.
You threw my stuff in the trash. Oh no! That's... I don't know what to do. We need tomato. All right, you got the tomatoes on deck and the lettuce.
Yo, get some dirty dishes over here, real rap. All
right,
and wash them.
All right, I'm gonna wash these dishes. You start putting. All right.
Duh.
Grab that plate.
We ran out of time.
We failed
so hard.
I was not expecting that.
We gotta redo this one. Wait, I gotta at least serve this to at least put the bun on it. Like, something.
Yo, we only got 1 star. Yo, we served 4 plates.
That's shameful.
We almost had 100. All right, no.
Hey,
oh, we got a new chef.
He's handicapped.
Aw, he got wheelchairs.
But he's handy.
Shut up. He's handy.
He only had himself to blame.
Oh my god, that was nuts. Alright, just keep moving. We'll do it later.
Kai. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot I was a driver.
You're drawing.
Listen, I sat in the backseat this
Onion
time.
Cabin 1. Oh man. Let's see what we got. Yo, this is intense. I wasn't expecting it to get this intense.
Oh. Whoa! Oh. My boy, what's good?
Greetings, my small friends. The year is now 1995. It's been 2 years since we last met. He lying.
Wow.
Time really flew by, didn't it? You are progressing well on your quest, but you will need to work on your skills of cooperation if you are to face the challenges ahead. Travel eastward, where more kitchens await. Onward, my friends.
We out here.
Say no more, cause that toasty fire over there.
Look at his dog.
That's a hike from where we at. I got you,
just,
cause
just drive across.
Duh.
We out here. She's avoiding the trees. No, that's not.
I really thought it was.
We're out here.
Come on, man. Stop.
Okay, well then go. Alright, we're on it. Level 2.
Ow, we in Texas.
Ooh. Oh, this is the one with the moving buses. I seen it in the trailer. Are you keeping your chef?
It's I'm keeping Franklin.
Alright, I'm changing my mind. I want the guy.
He gonna be slowing us down. No, no.
Maybe
offense.
Not. I think they all move the same speed. They don't have nothing special about each chef, so that's.
He had it coming.
This is like. Which one you prefer?
He only had him.
My shit about to be out here.
So can we jump?
What we making?
Oh my god. I just fell off. So, dude, can we jump?
Well, how no, is... we gotta wait for it to get close. So just...
Oh.
You dummy.
I fell clean off.
You got the lettuce and tomato or no?
I got the lettuce.
Somebody gotta be over here. Cause...
Honestly.
Stop dying!
I just wanted to get you the tomato.
I wish you could like pass it to each other. That would probably help out a lot. Alright, put that bag on the stove. We got that lettuce and tomato. Now we need the bun. Oh, here's the bun. Just need buns, hun. Yes. Go.
Oh, let me sit on butt cheeks, y'all.
That's what Shut up.
That's what Sean T said.
Alright, give me lettuce. Stop! Don't you dare.
Chill, I'm not gonna die again. Third time's a charm.
Yo. Alright, so we need the meat. Chop up some meat. And so I guess all the lettuce is good to go. So we need lettuce, tomato.
Ooh.
Trying. No. Yes. Oh, damn, I need bun.
Buns are on my side.
Just put this like mash me on the counter.
Is there a problem with that?
Lettuce and tomatoes next, and then just meat. Did you mash more meat? Lettuce, tomato. Come. The work.
It's coming.
Oh,
no! God, we're going so well. All the ingredients are ready.
Oh!
Key, I think you need some help.
I'm gonna get it! Yes. What? There's another one? Sugar, honey, iced tea. Where to place that?
No!
Ooh.
Hi.
Hey. We gotta get that meat out. Just the meat in the bun.
Whoa.
Well, there it goes. Oh, there's another one.
Just meat in the bun here. Get that out, real hard. Alright.
Now we need. What's next? Lettuce, tomato, lettuce, and bun.
What? What is that?
Lettuce, meat, and bun.
Help!
How did you drop the meat? Oh.
I can't pick it up.
Pick it up!
Sacrifice.
eyes.
Instead
of dropping stuff on the floor. I mean, honestly, how are you doing this?
Just press A on the ground. But like, they're just tossing.
Yeah. Right.
What did I say? We need lettuce, damn, we need tomato. Oh, sorry.
Over there, chill, I got you. Me, man.
Get that in there, let's go. Damn. Cool. Stop, stop, spreading. Can you quick? Too much chaos over here. What is it?
No!
I can't do this.
Tipping stuff over.
I'm not.
I think I need to be on that side. Seems like you can't handle the heat in the kitchen.
Kaya, there's so much going on over here.
You got all the ingredients on lock.
Okay, but like.
What is the assembling?
No.
I was tossing.
And you died three times.
Don't matter. Does that make us
lose
points?
It does matter.
Oh my gosh.
Because I need you alive. Oh my god, this is so difficult. We're always like 2 points away from like 2 stars. I want at least 2 stars.
We're only 1 star worthy.
We're doing terrible.
So you may think so.
Alright.
Listen, maybe it's just our environment. Excuse me, trees.
This looks like a normal...
My back!
There's a dinosaur in here.
And I want it. I call dibs.
I call dibs. On the dino. Alright, let's go. First things first. Onions.
Wow.
Dang, man. Chopping block.
Can I grab a tomato? Oh my gosh, Sorry. Rats!
Oh. Yeah,
how do I kill it? It's still an ingredient. How do I kill it?
Oh no.
How do I kill
it? Don't start with the, we need mushrooms. Can we need mushrooms? Just go finish chopping.
Let me dash on them.
Oh my god. Grab the...
Get the soup!
I got it. Another mushroom. I got the third mushroom. Start that onion. Oh, I got onions too.
Don't forget these dirty dishes about to start piling up.
I know. Grab that soup.
I got you. Oh, which one?
You got pots over there too?
Yeah, I got pots over there.
Okay.
Key these. Give me the ingredients.
Oh no.
I punched it!
Okay.
I punched it.
You punched it? How?
With the one that you press what you chop.
Okay.
That button.
What are we waiting? Alright, so we need tomato next.
I got onion.
Alright.
Get my way!
We need straight tomatoes, so like 6. Start putting them in like on the table.
I'm washing the dishes.
Oh my lord.
Do you not want to have clean dishes?
Okay. We got the tomatoes on lock. Just keep making tomatoes.
I'm on him.
I'm on him.
Go.
Don't worry, I got your food. It's coming.
What should I start dicing up now? I'm on him.
Oh my god, I can't.
I'm on it. Now I got it. Yo, why are these rats getting crafty? I'm on it.
Swifty, you're getting swifty. My pie. Oh.
Psych!
I'll beat him all the way up.
We gotta get the tomatoes. Oh, we're gonna lose it. We're not gonna make that one. Alright, so just all right. Start mushrooms.
Start it under.
Oh no.
I start late.
Oh my god, he took our chopped onion. Ah. Oh, what? I really just did that. I need to start setting myself up, like, to be honest. Hey, sir.
We're still on our plate.
Oh! No! Oh, no!
He just still here.
He stole my
mushrooms. Get the mushrooms, dog. All this mushroom soup that needs to be made.
I'm trying. He keeps stealing my ingredients.
Punch him!
Ooh, he was doing it while I was carrying something. Oh, but I can't. I just can't. just can't come. Yo, this is some intense mess right here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my lord. I don't know, I need to play, so.
I'm on that onion soup. How about we start making some good stuff? We're making soup and hamburgers, right?
Well, because we need help with this. Like, we're nowhere near ready to be doing anything. I'm trying to hop on these mushrooms. Like,
I'm about to hook this stuff real right.
I'm about to hook his stuff. Sugar. Nobody got that tomato.
He just stole my tomato.
Well, it's good while it lasts.
I enjoyed this game.
Huh?
I enjoyed this game.
I told you. This thing is lit. It's like we keep. At least we got 2 stars. We got 2 stars. I'm good. Moving on.
We settle for average at best.
Listen, it's a struggle. You see how hard this is? Y'all see? This joint is difficult a little bit. But it's fun. Alright, I'm gonna stop it here though. We're at 16 minutes. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And we'll see you guys later. Bye.
But I'm sorry, bye.
Wow.